Right,
from Vegas, one from Premiere Pro, and one from After Effects.
Wow, this is insane. I don't like the third one. Whoa!
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Debbie here, back with another video. And in today's video, I got three editors. One from Vegas, one from Premiere Pro, and one from After Effects. And all from different followings, and like all from different price ranges to edit me the same clips from Chapter 2 Season 5. And I don't know like who's whose, and it's all anonymous without items. So after we watch and react to all those videos, we can post on Twitter and do an anonymous vote, and the winner will get $20. So yeah, let's get right into it. Today we'll be reacting with Sin and Void. So this is the first video.
Hello.
This is the first video. Let's get right onto it.
Oh, I love this song.
Oh, the text. That's nice.
Head off. Oh, this is so
good.
Oh, the VHS.
Okay.
Oh, the song. Alright, so that one was a little short, but.
Wow, that was really nice.
Yeah, that was really
nice. Really nice.
Alright, so on to the second one.
Oh. Whoa, what? What am I seeing?
Oh my god.
Massive. Wow, what the hell?
The song is so
good.
Yeah,
well.
That's
right. The overlays are sick. What?
It's so good.
That's enough too.
It's so clean. Wow.
The impact's really cool.
Wow, this is insane.
Nice. Okay, that was amazing. Wow. Overlays and all.
That was incredible.
Yeah,
was
the incredible. 3D overlays are just
it's crazy. Alright, so let's get right on to the third video. Alright. Go.
This is interesting. Yeah, I like how it's like clean, it's not too over edited.
Yeah. I've heard it's nice.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. Nice for
well, good.
Singing's nice, actually.
What is it? It's not repetitive, are they? I'm gonna get bored of it.
I love this song.
Yeah,
oh, and an end screen.
And the end screen, yeah, that was amazing. Alright, so that was all three videos, and personally, I think the first one and the second one was really nice. If I had to choose one, I'd go with the second one, but those three were all amazing.
Yeah, same. The second one was good. I don't like the third one. Oh, shit.
No,
listen up, content editor, cut that out, alright? Cut that out.
We just cut the whole bit out, right? So the second one gave me epilepsy. I hated the RS to be as fucking.
I got three editors, one with like 200 followers, and the other one with like 1,000, and the other one has 4,000. And I believe, yeah, they all edit in different softwares, and they all charge me different prices from like very low to like a good amount. Other thing else, I will be posting this community vote on Twitter at SebiWA. Make sure to follow me on Twitter and follow SinXYZ and Void Visuals by Void on Twitter. And yeah, thank you for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the
bye guys.